That's a 50-foot limb right there.
Oh, what is up?
So we've got this cherry tree to remove. Should be pretty fun. I see a lot of opportunities. You see GRCS. But you know how it goes. I could get up there and just decide to bomb everything out. We'll see. There's a lot of opportunity to take some pretty big picks. So, and I think I'm gonna want to try to do that, but you never know. These plants constantly change. So, yeah, should be a fun one.
All right, here we go. Skinny. Down there, I forgot to mention that on the intro, but yeah, here's another. You can see it's a codom. This wood right here is not to be trusted, so, but I have to go higher. So what I'm gonna do is take my friction saver and dress it up on both those stems so it pulls these two together, and it'll save out on strength that way. Codom, I mean, it's got a good union. If this was more of a V, I'd be scared, but it's still something to just keep an eye out. It's definitely growing together. So that U shape though is what you're looking for, and I'm gonna trust it. Well, I'm gonna have to take some pretty big tops. Hopefully squeeze them past there. We'll worry about that later though. Been sick the past couple days, so sorry for the sniffles. My foot's hurting for some reason too. Watch your noggins.
I think I'm just gonna slice this guy. Or flop it. All right, you ready? That wind's against me. Oh yeah, I'm good. Yeah, got the sniffles, but ain't nothing. Good. Climbing. I know I'm sick. Sick, I tell ya. Go ahead and give me some. Oh, no.
Go ahead and pull a little more.
It's off. It's sitting on it. Oh, no, we're good.
Just watch your head.
Sweet.
That's a 50 foot limb. You saw that union we were tied in on. That's it, where I put the rings too, so, you know, just a little perspective, I guess.
A scabbard? What do you mean? Oh, dude, that's in. Like off the back? Yeah. No, that's a great idea. We should have Jake like fabricate something up. It's almost too big to slice. I'm gonna have to just take it. Should have cut that guy. Alright, I'm gonna try to shoot the gap. That little white pine is gonna take a little bit of a beater. That worked out. Not bad. Yeah, I'm gonna send that other one to the same spot. Where's Brad? Where's Brad? I think I'm just gonna flop all these logs on the way down. Flip them out. So I'm gonna send you the rope, the rigging rope. All right, you guys are clear? Just holler at me if Brad comes this way. Thank you.
thing is dull. Heads! That was nice. Nose heavy. Not bad, ugly. That's ugly, but whatever. My battery died on that last face cut, so I just tied a rope over here. And we're gonna fall them. Fall this side first, off that way.
That's cool.
Yeah, let's do it. All right. Oh.
Awesome. So cool. There's the stump. We're back the next day. I forgot to film one yesterday. Film an outro yesterday, but homeowner's keeping a couple logs, real nice cherry logs. Yeah, we're just here to grind the stumps. Yay. So if you like this sort of content, leave a like and subscribe. It helps me big time. And yeah, I'll see you on the next video.